Hey, what's up, guys? We're gonna go ahead and start the Ring City DLC. I unfortunately recorded the first part of this episode on mute. I guess, you know, I'm sorry about that. So I guess the audio doesn't really come in till the last 6 minutes or so. And yeah, so go ahead and enjoy this video, you know, as much as you can. I would do a voiceover for the whole thing, but I got this weird buzzing sound from recording an audio over the video track, so yeah, unfortunately I can't do that. But you guys enjoy.
Your head square on your shoulders, is it? I thought that clamoring tin can was the last, but here we go again. What is it you want from this old stone-armed hag? I've nothing for you, not a smithereen. I just like to stand here and take in the view. Well, you think... Keep your mark. Thank you.
at you. You've got your head screwed on, correct? Fantastic. To meet a kindred spirit on this god's forsaken crag. Call me Lab. I can't remember my real name, so let's just go with that. I have a feeling we're going to make a fabulous team. Oh, you'll see. You'll see. Oh, in all honesty, there's something I should tell you. I'm a hollow. Yes. I try to play it off, but I haven't a clue about my past, who I was, or what I lived for. That's why I've come here, searching for the Purging Monument. Said to be in the Ringed City, where the pygmies who found the Dark Soul at the Dawn of Fire reside. All I can say is, those little stones aren't doing much to help me remember anymore. Well, so if I completely forget who you are, don't be wroth with me. Come on. What else can I say? I'm a bloody hollow, for heaven's sake. Well, so if I completely... Come on. Well, come on.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're gonna see this right here. I caught so much bullshit. He should have been dead. And then he just fucking kills me. Fuck him. But the item I picked up, the Herald Sword, it's gonna come in handy. I'm telling you guys, you guys need to try that. Thank you. Well.
Oh, look at you. You found the treasure. Dashing. Just dashing.
Thanks, bud.
You'll make good use of it, I'm sure. Now,
ooh.
Not much to speak of, but bottoms up. This really is a dreg heap at the world's end. Mangled remnants from every age and every land.
Alright, so yeah, unfortunately I was on mute on the last episode. And I kind of feel silly about it, but I realized it. And yeah. Sorry about that. Let's go ahead and move on to the next area. I really wish I knew how to, like, take her out. Like, I don't know where her cocoon is. I know it's probably here somewhere, but where though? I know. Stop fucking shooting me! Jesus Christ! Are you fucking kidding me right now? Fuck you, dumbass angel. Quit your shit. Can you fucking stop? This is my hidey hole. Ho. My God. Dude, why is she more annoying now than ever? Stop. Quit your fucking shit, man. I don't know where to go. Shut up. Stop screaming. I can't go there. Okay. Jesus, stop shooting me. Oh my God, dude. You're just a fucking icing on the cake, aren't you? Jesus Christ. Go away. I'm not trying to find nobody right now. I'm just trying to remember the way. I honestly can't believe that happened. A fucking angel, dude. Go away. I guess I don't have to deal with this fucking angel. Well, actually, it's the same angel. God, man, I forgot. Go away, go away. Fuck, I'm out. Fuck you and your cocoon. Dumb hoe. Oh my god. Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and wrap this one up here. And I'm probably gonna put together the unmuted version of the other recording in this one, just to make one whole episode. And yeah, the next one will be the boss, which is down there. Catch you next time.